Where's your family from?
I'd say like my dad's side's from Germany.
I'm Norwegian.
Germany and Slavic countries.
Europe.
Ireland.
Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
Philadelphia.
Boyertown.
Mexico and Italy.
I'm majority Italian.
Nigeria, specifically the western part of it.
Mediterranean.
Kenya.
Germany and England. Germany.
What's your favorite part about your culture?
I really love the snow and winter.
Just the music and the food.
The food.
Food.
The food.
This is my culture, and this is where I belong.
Being an American.
I love going to like the Oktoberfest.
Brings together my family.
It has to be both the singing, the dancing.
Just sharing this information so that we can contribute to a more vibrant, interconnected global community.
Join SDU!
The Student Diversity Union Club provides a safe space for students from different backgrounds to gather and share their experiences. They meet on the second and fourth Tuesdays of the month in room 660. See Mrs. Sebro with any questions.
Oh, the thrill of the double life.
Will you be tonight? That's the question. Will group be tonight? That's the question.
We have double lives here at Bash TV News.
Welcome to Bash TV News for Monday, October 21st, day two. I'm Kira Comfort.
And I'm Lexi Giampietro. Please rise for a pledge of allegiance, followed by a moment of silence. Attention Boyertown gamers, the Bash Esports team has officially started its fall season. This week, they are hosting Tryouts for Valorant. On Wednesday, October 23rd, Tryouts for Valorant will run after school at 3 p.m. in room 418. They are seeking players with champion ranks, diamond or platinum, to fill the Division I team and need skilled players. Club team members are also welcome to join and play for fun. Eliminate your opponents and plant the spike. Join Bash Valorant today. Bash Esports has extended its tryouts for the Rocket League team. Bash Esports are searching for experienced Rocket League players to fill competitive teams and the after-school club. If you love playing Rocket League and would like to try out your skills at competition, please come to room 418 after school at 3 p.m. on the new tryout date, Tuesday, October 22nd. Attention students and staff. Impact Club is proud to announce McKenna Smith as the winner of their annual t-shirt design contest. Make an impact by checking out the new t-shirts, crew necks, hoodies, and sweatpants. You can stay tuned by following Impact Club on Instagram or reaching out to Mrs. Bergiova or Lilia Myers. Flyers with a QR code to the online store are located throughout the halls. Do not forget to buy Impact merch before the time's gone on October 30th. Let's go to Carly Rinker live in room 214 with information about Science Olympiad.
Are you interested in competing in the Science Olympiad Club this year? If so, come to room 214 after school tomorrow, October 22nd, for the first meeting. So if you're interested in joining, come out to the first meeting tomorrow after school in room 214. Reporting live, this is Carly Rinker.
So Alex, Friday night, football game.
Yeah, they finally won a game.
They finally won a game, 14-7.
14-7 in overtime. It's the seventh time that we've had an overtime game in school history.
Why don't we get to it?
All right, so football won against Norristown 14-7. And on Sunday, the Eagles beat the Giants 28-3. The World Series also begins on Friday. And this is a montage produced by Giancarlo Gargano of the football game last Friday. California!
Yeah.
like Elliot Ness. The track hits your eardrum like a VHS. Like a vest for your in the city of we in that sunshine state where the bomb be. The state where you never find a dance floor empty. And be on the mission for the leave me. Money making machines serving free.
I've been in the game for 10 years making black tunes.
This is honey who's wearing Sassoon. Now it's 95 and they clock me and watch me. Diamond shining, looking like a Rob Liberace. It's all good, from Diego to the Bay. Your city is the bomb if your city making pay. Throw up a finger if you feel the same way. Straight putting it down for California, yeah.
Snowboard at Bear Creek? Purchase your unlimited season pass at a discounted price with Bash's group sale. Email or stop to see Mrs. Shaw in room 603 for more information. Attention AP students, November 1st is the deadline for AP payments. Payments are to be made through Easy School Pay. Attention any boy or girl interested in wrestling this year. We will be having an important parent wrestler meeting on Wednesday, October 23rd at 7 p.m. in the LGI. This is a great opportunity to become part of something very special. Boyertown Wrestling has always had a great tradition, and it continues again this year. Come out and be a part of it. Talk with some of the current wrestlers about coming out. We look forward to seeing you soon. Coach Haley and staff. This past Saturday, the 71st annual Boyertown Halloween Parade took place, and Bash TV televised the event. Here are some clips from the parade.
Be here.
Yeah, look at all the costumes. We got Michael Myers down there.
All right.
We got Ghost Rider. Oh man, can we see Ghost Rider down there?
Oh,
we got Slash.
God.
Slash from Guns N' Roses himself.
Is that a unicorn?
Riding the motorcycle.
Oh my gosh.
Chestnut Knoll Personal Care, Memory Care, and At-Home Services provide specialized care for seniors.
And that was a crazy switch up going from the motorcycles
to the motorcycles to the, yeah. Oh, look at the kid driving it. Oh.
Oh, there he goes. I mean, how old do you have to be to drive a tractor anyway?
I don't know. I mean, as long as he got a license, I guess it's fine, right?
He definitely does not have a license.
Well, I mean, we don't know. I love it when they put the skeletons on the hood.
Yeah. This looks like it's chilling too. Look at it, arm back. Wow,
that.
Now they're gonna throwing out the candy.
Wow. I mean, they've got arms on them, of
yes,
course.
Exactly.
They play baseball.
Of course.
Oh
my gosh. Oh,
we got some John Fogerty
handfuls
playing. Put me
handfuls
in, coach. I'm ready
candy
to play.
Yeah. Oh, that was so close.
Oh,
that was so close. Let's go.
Here. Leave it to the baseball team. They got
that's
some
right
arms on them.
All right, coming up now, we have the Impact Twirlers, which are a community-based organization from Boyertown, Pennsylvania. She
is Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh. Like we said, the fire is dangerous.
Fire is dangerous. I mean, hey, we got a lot of fire trucks.
The show must go on.
The show must go on. And here we go.
Oh, my gosh. Look how much candy is in that. Yeah. Oh, my gosh.
Wow. It's like got like a huge vat of candy.
Yes.
Ghostface waving.
I think that's the most candy I've seen all night. The inmates are calling the shots. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, they're running out.
They're running out.
Oh, no. Oh, this is bad.
They're letting them escape. The Daniel Boone kids are going crazy. This is what happens when you let the Daniel Boone kids in Boyertown.
Is that a head hanging from the side of the bus?
That is a head. You do not want to mess with these kids.
Some crazy stuff happening at Daniel Boone, let me tell you.
Freddie Fazbear and Batman.
And Batman.
That is a Batman. Crazy combo.
Batman's trying to take the mask off. They don't want to see what's beneath the mask.
I mean, they seem unfazed. They seem like the body hanging there is just...
I think they're
yeah,
disillusioned
just like an
to
average,
it at this point. This says a lot about society.
If you would like to watch the entire parade, search for the Bear Vision channel on YouTube. It will also air tonight at 7 p.m. on Comcast Channel 969. And now, let's go to Tom for Batch TV News Flash Weather.
Bump it on, no music. Saquon is king, he's really good. All right, good. Temperature 38 degrees, humidity 90%, and wind speed 7 miles per hour. At 12 p.m., lunch 75 degrees, 3 p.m., 79 degrees, and 6 p.m., 70 degrees. That's pretty cool.
Yo.
Today, low 38, high 78. Tuesday, low 58, high of 82. Wednesday, low 48, high of 78. And Thursday, low 37, high 61. Where was this last week? So I got weather. Back to you guys.
From Alex, Tom, and everyone at Bash TV News, I'm Lexi Gianpietro.
And I'm Kira Comfort. Have a marvelous
Monday.